Hey, my peeps. It is the Goose Man coming back at you with the next broadcast in Soviet Corps Double Field Marshal. And we're about to start Smolensk. So let's start with the video.
Again, we find ourselves forming a defensive position. Your orders are to defend Smolensk against the advancing German forces. It is mandatory that you hold Smolensk, and if this falls, the battle is over. Since this is an important mission, it is advisable that you rotate your units in order to reduce fatigue in the fighting forces. Exit corridors are present at some railway lines to allow you to pull out battered troops so that they may be replaced from reserves. Our reconnaissance operatives tell us that the Fritz has surveillance aircraft taking pictures of our defenses. Their tactical bomber will be camouflaged. Destroy this, and we will have gained a significant victory for Mother Russia.
All right, so that's some footage. And let's see. That's actually not what I was awarded. When I first played this, I was awarded a BT-5, and I have loaded up a BT-7, I mean. A deployment of how I want this deployed, and I upgraded him to KV-2. If you see, I was BT-7, and I can't have a T-34-40 because I already have two. Can't have KV-1A because I already have two. So I thought, KV-2, because BT-7s are garbage, and yeah. So, KV-2 is a good place to start. The plan of action is to have a strong force here to take the brunt of their assault and have a small flanking maneuver to avoid anything that comes over here. But hopefully by the time the flanking counterattack that comes this way, I'll have freedom to move these up to help take it out and possibly go on a counterattack. Here, down here, I have a slightly stronger force, to hopefully stymie the assault that comes across the rivers here. But the flanking maneuvers are the things that keep this from, I don't want you here, from being really effective. This is a difficult battle to keep all their units from outflanking you and taking area, but it's possible. Let's see how I make this work. This is my deployment. Strong here, weaker here, but a little stronger than up here. Up here, I want to concentrate on just stopping them from coming across here. All right, let's go. You poop. There we go, dog. Thank you for missing. Force you to surrender first. What? That was dumb. I shouldn't have done that. Oh my gosh.
Hmm.
These Soviet planes just suck. Every single plane to take down a force, and the artillery. See, I didn't need to. Yeah. Spotting. Okay, let's see what they do. Take it, take it, take it. Don't go back. Shoot. Good deal. Really? Really? Yeah. Elite. I think this is safe. Good, 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 good. Stay. Stay. Yeah. Let's see what they do. Come on. Ambush. They have no fear. Really? I have one overstrength. Yeah. Seriously? Oh, for crying out loud. Wow. This is blind. Elite. That's the advantage of playing on double field marshal instead of playing on my normal, like, double ROM or something, is that I can just get, just take it. Take the damage, because I'm gonna be able to buy full replacements. Okay, so now I'm at a 2 strength. Elite. That I-16 is turning out to be a real good buy. Yeah, reg. Six. That's not worth it. Whoa. You better kill it. That might have been dumb. Because now they can go right towards Smolensk. I don't have anything to stop them. Except maybe you. Yeah, let's try this. Let's see what they do. Oh, go. Oh, no. Where are you going? Oh, go. I don't understand what they did here. This is not gonna work. That worked. This might work. Oh, son of a gun, I want that flom to die. Worst roll ever. I'm gonna do it like this. Come on. Give me a star, give me a star. God dang. There you go. That's good. That's good. There you go. good, 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 good. Elite. This could be bad. That is good, that is good, that is good. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. I hope you can take it. Let's see what they do. Ouch. Ambush. Okay, I'm in charge of watching the baby now, and I'm gonna try to play one more day. But if all else fails, I'm gonna tap out. Oh my goodness. My beautiful baby just filled her pants. You need ammo. What are you supposed to hit? Maybe I can get an ambush again out of her. That's good. That's good, that's good. Elite. Good. All right. Goal is to destroy this, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Maybe. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Here you go. I'm gonna get you gone. Not even be seen. Not even be seen. I'm hoping this works. You need replacements. Actually. Hey, maybe you get lucky. Alright, this will be the last day. Ouch. Don't die. Thank you for not dying. Oh my gosh. Well, if you like, comment, please subscribe, and all the blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.